Thank you very much. Republicans have not said too much about the allegations against President Trump, but they sure are attacking Congress's investigative process. These are rules that Republicans themselves set just a few years ago. From the right this morning, Wade Emmert, the former chairman of Dallas County's Republican Party, and from the left is Rich Hancock from virtualnewscenter.com.
Thanks, Jason. Well, House Republicans did a little bit of a takeoff on the Animal House theme this week when they stormed the testimony of a member of the Pentagon staff who was testifying in private and in a committee room where those members did not belong. Tell me, Wade Emmert, is there any good reason why those members, led by Jim Jordan and Matt Gaetz, should have been allowed to go into that testimony?
Absolutely. Look, Democrats have been promulgating what has been called a secret impeachment. Everything Democrats have done has been designed to keep people from knowing what is going on. Everything's done in silent, but then they come out into the public and they tell the media what their version of the facts is. Look, there was no classified information in that room. They shouldn't have gone in there because there was testimony going on, but they did so in protest because of the way Nancy Pelosi has been conducting this secret impeachment process, not giving them the right to call witnesses or President Trump to cross-examine the witnesses. She's got the fix in from the very beginning.
Well, help me out here, Wade, because I know what an impeachment process is, and I know that the investigation that goes on in the House leads up to the trial in the Senate. As a lawyer, what's the difference between, like, a grand jury collecting evidence in private and a trial in public?
Well, this is not a grand jury, and it has never been done in private before. That is true. Every other time it's been done, it's been voted on by the House, and both Nixon and Clinton have been given due process rights to cross-examine the witnesses. What is Nancy Pelosi afraid of?
Here's the problem for our Republican friends. They're not running this. House Democrats are running it. You know something, Wade, just for a second, John Boehner changed the rules for allowing committees to testify in private, not the Democrats. From the left, I'm Rich Hancock.
From the right, Wade Emmert.